Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of The Sims 4 Celebrities Build. So today I'm going to be doing Marcel, because why not? You guys might want to play me. I'll just put my last name over here. TylerTitanspear. And so this is my channel, so I'm going to be doing everything that I like to wear. And if you guys want to build me, of course, by all means, build me the way you guys would like to build me. It doesn't matter. It's your opinion of me. But if you guys would like to drop picking the way like I am right here, you guys can. So we're going to start with the face. No, can we go back? That's not my thing. It's like a version of me. Is this one? Okay, that kind of looks good, I guess. Okay, so my eyes. I am brown eyes. I have brown eyes. My hair is brown. It's long, so I'm gonna do dark brown because it's kind of dark brown. My eyelashes, not my eyelashes. What are those called? They're black. Mustache. I kind of look like a freaking French person, but whatever. That's my thing. It's gonna be this. Okay, my outfit that I like to wear is a t-shirt, so t-shirts are down here, and I'll wear something like this, orange t-shirt, and I love wearing pajamas. If you ask my mom, she'll even tell you, I am obsessed with wearing pajamas. Let's see. And I'm even wearing pajamas now, if you guys do not know. I am wearing pajamas now, so I'm actually wearing these kinds right here. I'm literally wearing those right now. Anyway. And then, I like to wear sandals, flip-flops, whatever. So I wear those kind of sandals. Let's see what else. Other accessory. I love wearing socks with this little. Oh no, actually. These are the sandals I like to wear. They're pretty old, but I wear them with socks, so I love wearing them with socks. I can't forget to take my big stomach in there. Okay, that looks like I'm pregnant. Whatever. Let's see. Let's see. What else do I wear? I wish they had headphones. Because I love wearing headphones. I don't have no tattoos, none of that.
Oh.
Yeah, so I guess mine was pretty easy. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys did, you guys want to see more Sims 4 Celebrity Build, make sure you hit that like button. Of course, if you guys enjoyed any part of this, and you guys want to see more Sims 4 builds in the near future, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And of course, make sure to comment down below who else you guys would like to see me build on the Sims 4. I would love to hear your guys' suggestions, and make sure to tell your friends to watch this video, share this with everybody you know who loves Sims 4 videos, and make sure to check out my other Sims 4 videos. and check out my Facebook page. I have not put any videos on there, but if you guys would like to comment stuff or message me on it, if you guys can, I will put it linked in the description of my Facebook, and I will try to do that with all my videos, like, from now on, because, yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and, yeah, I'm sorry, that was a really long pause. I was just thinking, stuff, I don't know. And I do not make videos on Saturdays or Sundays. Those are my days to relax and not worry about anything, and because I do have school, which sucks, but it's nice, you know. Yeah, let me know if you guys like school. I really did not care for high school. It was fun, it was tough, and I did not like it. So let me know in the comments below what else games you guys would like me to play. Sorry, I got off topic, but whatever. So let me know in the comments below what other games you guys would like me to play, and of course hit that like button if you guys enjoyed, and of course comment down below who else you guys would like me to build on the Sims 4. And it has to be a celebrity, obviously. It could be a YouTuber, anything, singer, dancer, actor, whatever. Could be from a movie, like, it could be from SpongeBob SquarePants, Patrick, Star, I don't know. Yeah, let me know. So, until I see you guys next time. Stay safe, guys. Have fun. And, just stay well. And stay happy. Love you guys. Bye, guys. Bye!